Alright. We've been playing some Castlevania Legacy of Darkness today. Just finished up 64, so only got an hour and a half stream, basically. How come there's no room for hard? They only have Cornell in this one. But Reinhardt and Carrie are there. I hope you don't have to play as them to get that fourth character. I've never played this before, this one. Hey, I know where that is. Someone's creepily walking through the castle. More of a cinematic intro. It's funny that I know where this is, though. You know, I just realized, what happened to that lizard man? Like, he helps you, but then you blow up the castle. I guess he just never escapes. Fire traps aren't trying to go after him. Death. So, this Cornell character, I wonder who he fights. Who's that third person there that was walking up? Oof. Understand why he needs another body. That plan doesn't make any sense to me. Skeletons. Bone army. He just bashed the roof. This is our guy. I'm guessing that's his house. Oh no! Why does he have like elf ears?
Cornell, also known as Blue Crescent Moon. Through magic of the ancients, this man-beast warrior obtained a physical body of near immortality,
and the power
that surpasses that of a wild beast. The man-beasts, choosing to live harmoniously with humans, sealed away their enormous magical powers to prevent them from being used. However, through severe ascetic training, Cornell acquired the art for releasing the sealed man-wolf power.
sealed men will
After power. A year of traveling and ascetic training, Cornell rushed back to his village, only to find that evil spirits had set the village on fire, engulfing the village in a lotus flower of flames. His only living blood relative, his sister Ada, was carried away by the evil spirits. Now he must save her. Cornell uses the man-wolf's acute sense of smell to track the scent of his sister's blood. Reinhard Schneider, Carrie Fernandez. We go back 8 years in time, before the period in which these two young warriors risked their lives battling against the devil.
It's prequel.
Now, the truth that has been shrouded in the gloom of darkness will be revealed.
What does that mean? Is this gonna be the reason why he needs another body or something? Hey, it's the ferryman guy. Not even gonna say goodbye to the ferryman. So he just swipes to attack? And that one's his action and battle view, but no normal view. Seems like everything else is pretty much the same. Wait, what was that? Looking first person? That's strange. Also, down is up, so it's reversed. Are you up there? Oops. Oh my god. Just get up. We're seeing all the different little UI differences. I think I can go any higher. Knife. Aqua says knife one. Different knives? Oh, this is a Oh, what did I just hit? Wolfman powers. Was he stronger in wolf mode? I don't think about it. I don't think I've ever hit L with the other two. I doubt it does anything though. Save. That barrel. Power up. How come? Why doesn't that work? Did I change my controls on N64, like the Castlevania 64, and not realize it? Because for some reason, my ZR button doesn't use Z. My L1 does. It's weird. Maybe I set that. They set the to the first one up a long time ago. So that's probably it. Oh man, this has got some range to it. Oops. Get out of here, ghosts. I wonder though if they changed the timing for a good ending in this, because if they've added areas like this. What is that? Targeting the oops. Oh, it's just these guys. Oops. Damn. I think I'm used to the movement by now. Get up! Just rotating the above part? Very strange. Deck key. Was that to go inside? Because I did see there was a door over there. Now, how do you get to those two? Oops. Oh, he doesn't have a slide, does he? So these aren't lizardmen, they're more like fishmen. So, can I not rotate this one? Hmm. Where is this boat? Just outside the castle? Not sure why we're on it. Ow. Jeez, getting my ass beat. Scary noises. So why are we inside here anyway? Oh jeez. That's not good. I think they changed how pulling up works, and that throws me off, because I was just playing 64 there. So in 64, like the regular Castlevania 64, you hold up on the joystick to go up no matter what direction your character is facing. In this one, you point the direction that you're grabbing on? Which technically makes more sense, it's just... It threw me off because it's like, yeah, it's the same game, but it's different. That's not good. Oh, do I have to fight a boss on this tiny platform? Okay. I'm a little worried because I have no food yet, I don't think. Huh. There's some food. Take an axe. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. Let me out! Ow. I did have two. What? Camera's a little overactive. The achievements mention the character's name. Or I guess maybe that's because the only fight him as him? I don't know. I wonder what the downsides are of this wolf mode. If there's any. Oh! I see it. Oh, but I can't turn it off though. It drains your jewels. It won't let me turn it off manually. That makes sense. Ah, this looks familiar. Route. They didn't fix those signs to say anything better. Of course, their old friend. I'm used to this version of the song. Aiming at his arm. But he feels a little better than Reinhardt with his attacks. At least on this boss. Although it's hard to hit when you want to hit. I saw other directions though. Over that way. Nothing? Maybe that's where the other characters start. Also, it's just me, does the camera feel like it's a little closer in this one? Probably because the action camera's stuck on. Sage points to the right path. This is too bad there's no sage there. Jeez. Giving us this stuff a little early, aren't they? Is that big guy gonna appear? Get hecked on. So wait, if that opened the gate, what's this way? Had a strange feeling that was gonna happen. Uh-oh, should I be? Yeah, that one doesn't break. God, that lightning's a little crazy. What is that, a flea man? Oh my god, I can't believe they put flea men in this game. Footholds appear. Where did that make footholds appear? Over there. Oh shit, it's timed? Oh, of course the other one wore off. Who's that? Oh. Where does this go? Wait though, is this moving forward or is the footholds thing moving forward? Can we tell? It might just be a secret? Yeah, wait, this doesn't look like it leads anywhere. Get out of here. No, this does lead to a switch. I'm a little confused, though. So that area, I probably missed out on something with those switches, but I'm sure it's fine. Doesn't look like they want me to go back. I guess I could go back, right? Is it worth it though? I would just have to climb down. Nah, I'll probably end up back there or something. Not really sure, they completely changed this. Wait, is this back at the beginning? I don't know. It's a similar looking area. What's with the electricity around him? His arm is just sitting there. Man, I was taking damage there. Jeez. Got him? Yeah, they changed up that intro area. Well, we missed out on something, but oh well. It might... Maybe they put the hard mode crystal thing there. So I might have missed out on that, because normally it's on that weird ledge. That's fine though. I don't really plan on playing out in hard mode. Man, sun door there. Does that mean the other one's a moon door instead of having E? Who's this? Yeah, he looks anime as heck. Did he join Dracula just to get revenge on this guy? No space there after Fool.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's Sun and Moon. I guess it's their way of introducing those. You can really tell in an area like this that the camera is different than this game. Ooh. Ow. It's such a short fall for fall damage. There's still a moon card down there or something else. They made these jumps a little easier, it feels like. Seeing a lot of healing items early. A weird camera angle for this boss fight, but I get it. Shit. God damn. Hey, they made picking up items a lot quicker. Yeah, I guess I gotta use one. Can't be operated without a lever. Excuse me? That feels annoying. How do I get a lever? That was close. Are there two levers that I need, though? So you're gonna make me go through this twice? Not sure how I feel about that. Thank you. these. I just realized they took out all the spike flipping areas too on the, or not, maybe that's on the second one. Oof. Maybe they made this first area easier because you have to do it twice. I guess there is a lever up here, but I didn't see one. Wait, what? Okay. I guess it said I just put it in there. Wait, why did that close the door? Oops. Not mean to do that. I think I'm a little fast and loose here. I almost think this is my third time through these areas. Although this time's a bit different. What time is it? I wonder what counts as night, but I guess I just have to use one, right? Didn't change time very much, though. Oh well. Changed up. What? God, really? Twice now. They changed how those flipping things worked. Made them a little more uniform, I guess. Unless is this one gonna flip when I jump on them? Or they're just not gonna flip? I also took out the Medusa heads, didn't I? Please don't, I was about to say, please don't tell me I need another one. So do they want me to go into the moon one first? Grab the lever? I'm confused. I think that's just changed to confuse people who have played Castlevania 64. Does that skeleton just show that they spawn there? How can I get down safely? I guess he's not gonna run into Vincent, and we might run into Rosa. I doubt Vincent's gonna be here. Oh god, the dogs. Did you not? Ah, goddamn. Round two? And round three. Round four, maybe? They might have thrown something in here. No? I would not be surprised. Hey, the secret's gone. Yeah, they took out that secret. I still don't know how to get to the stuff up there. Never figured that out. Feels like in general so far, there's more save crystals too. Switch! Oh, that one's working right now. Oh no, never mind. Yeah, it worked before too, which is... What'd that switch do, though? Wonder if there's an order you have to do them in? So how do you do that in... Castlevania 64. There's like a switch on the back of one of them or something? Eh, it feels good to be up here. Image of a rose? What does that mean? I mean, the one with the name scratched out is probably Rosa, possibly? That's supposed to signify? Seems dark in here. Servant entrance. Wait. Why can I go through the servant's entrance? I probably don't want to be over here, do I? Just in case, but I'm confused why it lets you go over this way here now. Oh, this again. This guy did this 8 years earlier, too. I guess it's probably a different guy, but... Ah, shit. God damn it! Plus, it's really hard to like move and attack. Jeez. Cannot be used. Oh, vamp. Oh, first time I've seen that. Come on. Damn. I have a feeling I'm not gonna like the camera as much in this one. This feels overactive. My strategy of dealing with bad cameras is not to fight it, but I feel like I'm gonna have to fight this one. Archives key. Some of the textures seem a bit different. Deep within the maze. What? You're saying I have to go the other way. Why does he know that the key's in the maze? That's sort of weird. They slow down these motorcycle guys a bit. Oh, jeez. I really don't want to be in here. I know it's going to happen eventually, right? Rest half B? Mudmen. Morning sun? You're gonna make me wait till morning? Do I need to be in there? I have a feeling with how many mind things are going on in this one, the good ending is done the same way. I'm probably not gonna get it. Jeez. A lot of drops there. Who's garden key? What's that crest thing I picked up? The medallion? Oh wait, he can't slide. Like last time I tried to slide, he couldn't. And I can't slide under here? Poisoned. I hope there's anything important in there, but I don't know. What are these, snakes? Man, I'm getting a lot of money early on. Does this mean we're not going to have to deal with Frankenstein? So far this game just feels like it's change for change's sake though. There's a few things that it seems like they generally tried to make better, but I don't know. I'm not quite feeling this yet. Roses aren't red. So she's still alive? But I don't have to wait for a specific time of day. What's gonna happen here? Huh. Well, this creepy looking guy. What the hell? Camera? Just kind of walks your view and doesn't let you turn, which is really weird. Yeah, look at the chairs. Beautiful paintings. They changed it. Nothing unusual here. Not the key? Oh, garden key. See, it's a reflection. Heading near the entrance to the garden. East gate. I will give you this, the copper key. Is this going to be the same Frankenstein section? Ooh. Can't attack the chandelier? A room key. But I got the archives key, right? What's in there? Hey, with the higher res, I can see what those guys are trying to be now. Good old knights. Diary. That's all this area is for? What was the point of locking this door? This is what I mean so far, like, there's a lot of shit there where it's like, what was the point of that? Like, I know that room is important for the other playthrough, but... seems really weird. Maybe really quick. I have a feeling we're gonna be doing the Frankenstein section, only with a different kid. We gotta meet this guy. We didn't actually use his services at all, like in Carrie's playthrough. Does he sell anything different? Oh. Hey, it loops around. Wait, why is he over in that area though? Exon behind? Oh no. I'm supposed to remember the way out of here, though. Okay, at least it seems easier to kill him, and there's no dogs chasing you. Again, dead end. That's the key that I need from his mother, right? Okay. Now, I guess... The direction on this is completely different than... Crazy that they're all dead ends from this area, even though normally that's how I get through, right? Or do you go through over here? So yeah, this is just where we found him. In the four-way direction, though, there was no way to go, as far as I could tell, unless one of those leads somewhere. Oh, he's stuck over there. I just realized I don't think he's coming after me. I think he's only going after Henry. Wasn't this the area where there was two dead ends, or? Maybe these aren't dead ends? There's how it looked like them. I drop more food? Maybe I got turned around and then there's one direction I haven't checked. Direction, and then go over this way. No, there's nothing there. I'm beyond confused here. I feel like normally one of these directions gets you out of here. I'm confused here. Because as far as I can see, there's no direction to go. There's no way to get out of here. Every door is locked or something. I didn't get to pick that up. Why can't we just go this way? I don't understand. Yeah, look, we're escaping. Like, I know where they want me to go, it's just I don't understand how to get there. Because all the directions there are closed off. Driving me nuts. I don't know what they want me to do. It's like the dead ends. Thing I can think of is that there's like a button or something somewhere that opens something. Now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think that wall exists in Castlevania 64. One here? It'd be nice if you could lock onto a guy and attack him. Yeah, we don't have the copper key. Thanks. button or anything down here? Okay. And that's one of these doors that you just have to have them right next to you. It said, God damn it. It said a different message when it suggested that. So I'm kind of confused why it, I don't know. It said something like you have to wait for him to be close or something. You said don't leave me. God damn it. Why is he? Come through the goddamn doorway. We're just snooped around back. No, it's. Oh, there's two of those areas. Have I just never realized that? That's what I was thinking about before. I don't remember where to go from here. Could this be it? Got a little complacent in there. Jeez. Took a lot longer than it should have. Is he gonna get lost and come back in and be taken over by Dracula? Sounds like a useful pendant. You get wolf friends? Poor kid. I see how they tried to make that sequence better by removing the dogs and shit, but that message about the door thing didn't make any sense to me. It shouldn't say that helping him is more important right now. It should say that, wait for him. I thought it was, like, acting as if those are doors you don't want to go through. I'm gonna be stopping soon, but I guess we can go see his mother, right? guess I can heal. Well, actually, no. Well, I have tons of meat. I don't hang on to them. Okay, she's a little crazy. Yeah, seems like a good stopping point for tonight. Pretty much stopping at the exact area that it, well, similar area that I stopped to is in the carry playthrough. Again, I'm quitting as if, like, you need to do that. Anyways, that is it for me tonight. We finished Castlevania 64's two playthroughs and started this Legacy of Darkness one. It's fun so far, but it seems unnecessary. I don't know. We'll see how it goes, though. Anyways, I am done for the night. GG's, thanks for watching, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-byes.